To fall behind, the life we live in goes so fast. Don't take for granted, so quick it's gone. Be the one no matter what gets thrown upon. Just keep on keeping on. Adjust your fire when it's necessary. Them calls come quick and fast. Don't be the reason you fall back and blame your vision with your past. Keep in perspective, your life's a journey. Everything I know is go as planned. Sometimes the mindset system goes in vision. Need some reprimand. Nothing wrong with taking small steps back. Plan a mad jump ahead. The most insane recoveries known to man. Still fall back from feeling dead. Keep this in mind when you're feeling down and thinking it's okay to quit. Nothing great will ever come to a man that can't make the choice. You must commit.
If you want to go and get it.
Procrastination, this is the worst disease. That's a character trait you never want to possess. And block it out and start with these. Tunnel vision, constant persistent. And the hunger that never die. No matter how many times you get knocked down, just keep reaching for the sky. Get on your grind and don't rewind. Keep moving forward and you will find. Everything happens for a reason. Negativity is better left behind. So keep your focus on what's important. And channel that inner fire. That's the only way possible to achieve what you truly desire. Token that passion, hard work, and dedication. It's a backbone, avoiding every distraction. Make a sacrifice and stay in the zone. If you really want it, just do the work. No better time now than this present time. Gotta make the change and take action now. Shift yourself to a whole new paradigm.
If you want it, go and get it.